Hey guys, welcome back.
This is Heads or Tails Gaming. Charlie, what are we playing today?
Super Heads
or Quest. And what special occasion? We have a special guest.
Nana.
So we have Nana, Charlie, Mama, and Dave. We're going to play some four-player Super Heads or Quest.
Benny.
Okay. Let's get it going.
Remember, I'm a newbie.
All right, so you've watched the video?
I have watched the video.
Which video? There's two of them.
Oh, I think I only watched one. Well, that's the first one, I think.
Okay, so
you could do this tomorrow night and do it after. Look, I have to do my homework.
Okay, so now decide who goes first. Everyone draws a room card. And the person with the lowest value room card is the one that goes first. And that room becomes the first room of the dungeon. Oh, so I got 0-1. I know I win.
Okay.
Unless somebody got 0-0.
I got 10-1.
Yeah. I got 7-1.
Oh, my God.
So I won. So this is the first stage.
Do we keep these?
No.
Or no? Okay.
I just go back. Okay. So.
Okay.
So, what do we got here? I'm going to dig.
Dig, dig, dig.
Diggy, diggy, dig, dig.
So that you can always defend, so you don't have to play a card
for
that.
So.
You're going to defend.
No. I'm going to do a, let's see here.
Attack.
Dang it. Any directional hazard. So I'm going to change that lift to a.
A defend.
No. I'm gonna change it to a climb.
Okay, I'll give you a climb.
Okay. Okay, and then I'm gonna go this way.
Oh, oi!
Yeah, right next to each other. Shoot, I don't have an attack. So that actually means I get wounded, and I go back to here.
Wait, you get. Oh, because it's an actual enemy?
Yeah, so when you go into a room, because I couldn't go back, see? I can't go back. But even then, in order to go back, I would need to have played an unlock.
Okay, so
You can't stop what you're doing in the middle of your turn and go back.
No,
especially
Nana.
If there's already something there.
Nana, your turn.
Oh, okay.
So where are you going to go?
Defend. Well, I don't.
No, your guy's unlocked.
Oh, he's defend. That's right. I'm unlocked.
So you can go right for free.
Go right for free. So let's do that.
You're going to go right for free? Ooh. Nice.
So,
do you have hide if you want to go that way?
You can also stop if you want to, and you can also Dave say look.
I have hide and unlock.
Okay, so you want to keep going there?
Yeah.
Okay.
So hide and unlock. Ooh, hey. Thanks.
Okay. I do have stomp.
Stomp. And now you're going to go down.
And you have a dig too.
So you're going to
dig.
Go.
Yeah, so
you're
going to
go down.
Mm-hmm. I'm making some moves here.
Mm-hmm. So I'm going to use lift, unlock. Or a dig.
So can I just stay there?
Yeah. You can also, because you made it to a checkpoint, you can say look in the direction left, right.
Which way do you want to look?
Let's look down.
Down? Okay. Mm-hmm. It's not the mini boss.
It isn't. Okay.
Now it's me turn.
Yes.
Where's the discard?
Right, sorry, right here.
So, I'm gonna dig. I'm gonna dig.
Okay.
I'm gonna.
Let's try not to go any more to the right. Let's try.
That is a good idea.
Defend.
Okay, defend. Okay. Now you need a climb.
I'm gonna change that climb. And go this way, and I can attack.
Okay.
Maybe you can't take the.
Do I have a stomp?
Or you can't attack.
I can change that. I could change the stomp into an attack.
Okay, and then you want to go to the here? And then
yes.
Look?
Yeah. No, no, I don't want to look. I want to actually. Oh, wait. Yeah. Yeah, look.
Which way?
Oh, wait, no. I'm going to change that. That.
Well, you don't have any more. You don't have any more direction
ladders. Okay, so I'm just going to look that way.
Okay.
So I know which way it is. Because I want to make sure it's not the boss, the main boss. So
right.
There are four cards.
Mom,
your turn.
So I'm going to left next room.
Oh
dear.
Scrambler is right there, and you get all the way back there.
So far.
Blocked.
Alright, let's see here. I'm gonna do a climb.
A climb.
Oh my gosh! Okay.
You don't need to play defense.
So I need to hide, and stomp.
So.
Hide, stomp! Give me your blue crystal. Give it to me.
Crystal.
Give it to me.
Try to get
it. Give it to me, John. Give it to me, John.
Put it in his
hand.
There you go.
Woohoo!
Wait. Wait, no, it's away. I got nothing else. Okay.
Okay. Your turn.
Well, I'm way the heck down there. And all the action's not there.
Yeah, see, it's really hard. That's really interesting about this game, because you keep thinking, I need to keep exploring.
Yes.
To get to that place, when really it's just it's randomized.
Random.
So you can just pretty much go in any direction.
Yeah.
So
you think in your head, I have to progress into the stage to get to where I need to go, when really you could just be anywhere.
That's right. That's right. Now I've got a purple potion.
Okay.
Temporarily grants the drinker magical abilities at the cost of a terrible aftertaste. Wild card, use one time for use of any action.
Yeah, so you can use, pretty much it's just to use whatever action you want to use it on, you've done, you did it.
A lift or a knock.
And it's any action, so it's any one of the eight actions.
A lift or a knock.
Okay.
Lift or a knock.
Well, I don't know if I'm going to play that yet, so let's see.
That's it.
Swap any two dungeon cards on the table, as long as a hero doesn't occupy the checkpoint on that card.
So you couldn't.
And everybody's at a checkpoint, so that's.
Yeah, but
really
you could say you could swap these two rooms if you wanted to, or these two.
Oh.
Yeah. Mm. Let's swap any two.
Like this one and this one.
Yes, you can't.
Okay.
Dang it.
I noticed that wasn't one of the options.
I didn't think about it. I just didn't think about it. I didn't know.
Okay.
Okay.
My turn now. Oh, no.
Yeah.
Oh, that ends my turn.
Ends
you're
your
right.
Turn.
That
yeah.
ends my turn.
Oh, okay.
Well,
Dang it!
That's what I was thinking about with the positive or negative direction.
So that I can attack. Then I'm going to...
Well, I was thinking that you were going to another room. It's like pretty much any direction is a positive direction.
Yeah,
you're
yeah.
revealing
now you
something.
Know. Now you know better.
I know better now.
Yeah. So I'm going to go back over to here.
To your attack. No, you can't, actually.
What?
See? Look.
Brick wall.
Brick wall. This is a one-way road. So actually, you have to do a climb and then out. We actually did at one point where, if you look at the second game that we played,
mm-hmm.
there was a point where I actually trapped myself in the section where there was
no,
where there was the red mini boss,
was
and Charlie couldn't
out?
Get to it.
Oh! I'll have to watch that one. Now that I understand the game a little better, I think I'll understand.
Because you can actually use a trap door in any direction. So here, I could use a trap door going down if I wanted to. That's what kind of messes up with the game is.
So I'm gonna climb.
Okay. Yeah, attack. You're gonna climb. Okay. Where are you going?
I'm gonna go this way.
This
so
way you have an
climb
unlock.
And unlock.
There you go.
Good.
Another
unlock.
Okay.
Yeah.
So
it
says
another unlock or.
I'm gonna use trap door. I'm gonna be with you.
Why with me? Oh. Okay.
Oh,
if you have any combat hazards, you can play those to get my treasure.
I'm tired. Hide. No, I don't have any combat
knowledge. You also you can also look left or right if you want.
I'm gonna look.
That's why the look is very important. Mm-hmm. Very powerful thing to help. Because the more you reveal dungeon, the more you get to those rooms that you need to get to. Okay.
Mom.
Can Mom get out of this first
Can
room?
Can Mom get lift?
Details at 11.
Mom's
do I need
to
unlock?
No.
Unlock,
no,
right?
No, you don't.
For what? What are you trying to do? You're trying to go this way?
Lift.
Oh, yeah, lift.
It?
Yep.
You have a stomp.
Wait, is she stomp?
No, he's lift. Oh, no, you don't need to play a left guard. You're always left.
Right.
So, left. You don't need to play on the
climb.
Yes, you can. So, it's up there.
Super climb.
Okay.
So, you can climb again because you're a super
another climb.
Yeah, well, hold on. Stop, Charlie. She needs to be able to go to get one of these stumps or hides.
Beginner wands for stump.
Okay.
Climb. Am I climbing or next one?
You have another hide?
Oh, I need a hide. No, I don't have a hide.
Oh!
Really?
Oh!
Oh my god.
You never seem to get out of the main room. You spend the whole game in the main room.
Well, see, it doesn't matter. You know where the that guy
you
was.
Know where
the
all
blue
the
pistol.
You know where to go now.
So I'm gonna change. I'm going to change this to a climb. I'm going to go down this way. And.
Isn't that dead?
And then.
Isn't going down dig?
Yes, but it just changed the action of going down to a climb.
Oh, I see. Oh, gotcha. Okay.
And my guys defend. I think I'm actually done. Hey, hon! How's it going? You got any combat hazards? Hope you don't.
Okay, Nana.
Alright. So I'm right there next to the guy, but I can't. I don't have
you
to.
You have to come all the way back
here. I gotta go.
What's worse? You have to backtrack all the way up there and then go all the way back?
Yeah.
Or me having to go all the way back there?
I know.
It's like you heard.
I know. I wasn't really thinking very clearly.
This is the card in the
middle.
Okay.
So, okay. Purple potion. I can... Any action.
Okay.
So I'm going to go climb.
Okay. I need a stomp.
I have a stomp. I have a stomp and unlock.
Do you want to go to the...
Right.
You want to go to the unlock?
Yeah, let's do see what's over there.
You want to look?
Your stomp, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so you use
no,
your stomp.
No, I'm unlocked.
Yeah, but you used a stomp, right?
Yes.
Okay, so as you go... Get right there. All right.
I mean, you're a spy, so you should.
I'm
Spies hide.
I am in the farthest nether reaches of this cavern.
Spies can really unlock.
Oh, unlock the things.
Alright.
Okay. Oh, my turn.
Your turn.
So I'm using combat hazard and mole gloves. No, I'm going to change that climb.
No, Charlie, combat hazard, not directional hazard.
You can't change the climb.
I don't have any climbs.
It's going to blow!
I don't have any climbs or anything.
So you really can't do anything, what you're saying?
I'm just gonna do discard turn, discarding these three cards.
Okay.
For three cards.
Hey, honey.
See if you can get out of the room, hon.
Alright, honey. So we'll do climb. Super unlock.
Okay.
Mm. I have a lift. I have an attack. I can do unlock again.
Okay.
Yeah, that's the next one.
Blah, blah, blah. Want to attack
and you can look, too.
Oh yeah, how luck.
You luck?
Which way?
Let's go this way.
No, no. Oh, where you're at.
Oh, where am I at? Oh, here.
Ooh. Is the camera picking up? That, oh, I think he's the next card.
Probably. Yeah, never know.
Yeah, I never knew.
I'm bending the cards.
Sorry. Ooh.
All right. The collectors are just unstoppering the cards.
Dada, go, 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 dada.
Before you go. Okay. Discard turn.
Oh.
Oh. All four.
Jeez.
So you're not doing anything. Nana.
That did nada.
Nana turn. Boppa. Da 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 da.
So.
Well, we haven't gotten the red scrambler or any dead ends right now.
They're probably coming. They're all probably all together.
I'm gonna discard two.
Okay.
So you're doing a discard turn.
I'm doing a discard turn.
Okay. My turn. Right. Mm-hmm. So I'm gonna use a climb and a combat hazard. You.
Okay, Charlie.
So do you have a lift?
I do!
Darn it! But I'm still down there at least.
What does that mean?
I look at the crystal.
Wait. Did you use that?
Yeah, I used that.
Oh, for a climb. Okay.
Wait, I only took one card!
Oh, it's okay. We got more.
We got... We'll just shuffle them.
Okay. So I'm going to... unlock.
There we go. Turn it back on. So now I can talk.
I need to defend, right?
Yep.
Defend. Prove it that I did.
Well, so you don't, so you keep to defend. And then you just play the unlock.
I'm sorry, what?
Well, you didn't play it, you didn't use the defend.
Just stay there?
Yeah.
Okay. Show your card?
Yep.
Okay, who's there? Hoopster?
Hoopster.
Hoopster's turn.
Oh, it's your turn.
That's the Hoopster.
Okay.
I'm the
Hoopster.
I'm
gonna do... Super magic, unlimited use of unlock, and a wild card, one-time use. So unlock, hide for the wild card, and I'll be right here.
No!
Okay. I tell you what, I will play my magical tornado.
We're gonna swap.
I'm gonna swap with Mom. Mama. I'll get you out of the room.
Me. Awesome. It's me.
Is that you?
Yeah.
Where's Mama?
I'm right there.
Oh, never mind. I don't. Okay. Well, I can swap with Charlie.
No. No. We're swapping.
Well, there we go.
Wait, what?
He made a decision for you.
That's right. Even
magical
better.
Tornado. Then.
Man, you got any mini bosses up there?
Whose turn is it?
Yeah, it's your turn. It's your turn.
So I'm going to use a climb and seeking eye. So I'm going to climb up here. I'm going to use seeking eye. Now it says look into the dungeon, deck, pull any card, and play.
Oh my gosh, it's on the very bottom.
What?
Oh.
There are mini bosses. So that, do I look through like this?
Yeah, so pick a dungeon room that you want.
Okay.
You can put them here.
Got digs? Yeah, digs.
I guess I'll put them here. But okay. I can't dig down.
You can go here.
Yeah, but it'll take a long time, so.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, well, it's kind of the luck of the draw here.
This is a longer game. All right, Mama.
Mama's turn.
Let's see where you can go.
Alright, so I have my left on my athlete. I have...
How many?
When will this game be done?
Now.
Soon.
Now.
We could declare Nana the winner.
No, right now. Right now.
Well, I thought I said we can declare Nana the winner.
Stomp. Super dig.
Oh!
Right now!
Right now!
Right now!
Okay, guys.
So.
That was Super Hazard Quest again.
A Super Hazard Quest 4-player battle royale. That was
all
a lot
over
of fun.
The board.
Well, thanks for watching, guys.
Yep. Be good and say something nice to someone.
Bye!
Bye. Bye.